The Skypack Vive 1 is an electric flying backpack created by Ascend Dynamics as a proof of concept to demonstrate its technology. Fully electric, it requires no manual control, allowing the user to enjoy a free flight experience. It's designed to fly through tight spaces, showing its ability to handle confined environments. During tests with a flight dummy, the team confirmed the concept works in real-world conditions, gathering key data on its stability and control. The Skypack Vive 1 weighs 250 pounds, with a support frame of 170 pounds and the backpack weighing 80 pounds. It measures 46 inches in height, 35 inches in width, and 9 inches in depth. Powered by a 50-volt, 36.4-amp-hour rechargeable LiPo battery, it features 6 pairs of counter-rotating rotors, each driven by a 12-brushless DC motor rated at 7 kilowatts, delivering a total of 112 horsepower to keep the device balanced and in control during flight. Introducing the Takuma Ito, a truly one-of-a-kind self-driving electric towing boat that's all about fun on the water. This innovative ride can whisk you and your friends to various spots, giving you a range of awesome experiences. With its twin jet propulsion system, it pulls smoothly and steadily, perfect for thrilling activities like foiling. Its sleek aquadynamic shape helps it glide effortlessly through the water, making it easy to handle, unlike those traditional jet skis that can be a hassle to operate and maintain. Safety is a top priority too. It features a self-correcting mechanism if it tips over and uses a control frequency that won't interfere with other boats. You can enjoy between 60 and 85 minutes of adventure at speeds of up to 28 miles per hour. Get ready for some unforgettable moments on the water. The Twike 5 is a one-of-a-kind three-wheeled electric hybrid vehicle that beautifully blends pedal power with electric propulsion. It's not just eco-friendly, it's a fun way to get around sustainably. Weighing in at about 1,320 pounds, this lightweight and powerful ride is perfect for everyday use. With an impressive range of 150 to 310 miles on a single charge, you can zoom along at speeds of up to 80 to 118 miles per hour. Both the rider and passenger can pedal to help out, which not only extends the vehicle's range, but also charges the battery. Talk about a win-win. Plus, the innovative side-stick steering system makes turning a breeze, so you won't feel worn out after a ride. The Twike 5 is all about making environmentally friendly travel accessible, tapping into the growing demand for green transportation solutions. Why not give it a try and enjoy the added health benefits of pedaling? Introducing the Squeal 1, the first electric skis designed specifically for urban adventures. This innovative mode of transportation is perfect for city dwellers who crave the thrill of skiing right on their city streets. The Squeal 1 features a cutting-edge front steering system that lets you glide smoothly over various surfaces, no matter the season. With a powerful total of 2,400 watts, thanks to 4 motors providing 600 watts each, this ride offers impressive four-wheel drive capabilities. Plus, it has a range of up to 30 miles, making it ideal for those longer excursions. The batteries are easily replaceable, so you won't be left stranded on your journey, and it only takes 2 hours to fully charge, perfect for quick getaways. Priced at $2,625, you can snag it for a pre-order price of $1,750. Or a special promotional price of $1,854 plus shipping for early buyers. Get ready for a fun blend of excitement and practicality, tailor-made for modern urban explorers. Terraglide is an innovative electric vehicle that's actually a recumbent tricycle, meaning it has 3 wheels, and you ride in a laid-back, comfortable position. Designed by AJ Protech, it uses steer-by-wire technology, which lets you control the tricycle electronically instead of with traditional mechanical steering. This makes riding super smooth and effortless. Plus, it has a pedal generator, so when you pedal, it generates electricity, giving you some exercise without needing much effort. And since it's fully electric, the Terraglide runs on electric power, offering a clean, efficient ride. One of its main advantages is its focus on sustainability. helping reduce reliance on traditional fuels. It's perfect for outdoor enthusiasts or anyone who loves to ride and explore, even if you're new to cycling. After extensive research and development, the TerraGlide offers a practical, eco-friendly solution for transportation, making it an exciting option for improving mobility. The Segway Ninebot F65 is a sleek electric scooter made for city life, priced at $899. With a top speed of 18.6 miles per hour and a maximum range of 40.4 miles on a full charge, it's perfect for your daily commute. You can choose from three riding modes, including an eco mode that helps you save energy, plus a power regenerating system that recharges the battery as you ride. Its 10-inch pneumatic tires provide durability and comfort on various surfaces, while the exceptionally wide footboard offers great stability. Safety features include a smart battery management system for optimal performance and a double braking system with front drum brakes and rear electronic brakes. Built with a sturdy steel frame, it can support up to 265 pounds. And don't worry about charging time. It takes just 5 hours to get you back on the road. Whether you're heading to work or exploring the city, this scooter has you covered. Introducing the Erasno E-Trace, hailed as the world's first electric snow bike, blending the best features of a sled and an electric mountain bike. Get ready for a thrilling ride that's stable and fun on snowy trails. With a detachable battery pack, you can cruise for up to 28 miles on a single charge. Powered by a Sachs RS 250-watt motor, you can reach speeds of up to 15 miles per hour. It also boasts an Enviolo continuously variable gearbox for smooth, adaptable shifting. The high-performance rubber track by Camso ensures great traction, while the sturdy aluminum alloy frame adds durability. Comfort is key with its ergonomic composite seat, designed for riders weighing up to 266 pounds and standing between 4 feet 9 inches and 6 feet 7 inches tall. Priced at $7,990, plus an additional $250 for delivery, the E-Trace is perfect for eco-friendly winter sports enthusiasts. Get ready to enjoy the slopes like never before. The Eretic Snow Scoot is an exciting piece of winter sports gear that combines the thrill of snowboarding with the quick, agile tricks of scootering. Designed by scootering pro Kevin DeMay, it's built to feel like a traditional trick scooter but is made for the snow. Weighing just under 11 pounds, it's light enough for beginners to handle easily, especially if they're already into scootering but new to snow sports. The Snow Scoot is made from strong materials like aluminum and chrome steel, so it's built to last. The deck, where you stand, has extra grip to help riders stay balanced while doing tricks. Its special fork design smooths out bumps for an easier ride over rough terrain. Perfect for slope-style riding, the Snow Scoot lets you pull off tricks like whips where you spin the deck or bar spins where you spin the handlebars, only this time, on snow. The Envo UPT is a new four-wheeled mobility platform designed to make getting around easier and more stable. It's incredibly versatile and is even in the process of being patented due to its unique design and technology. The Envo UPT offers a clean alternative to gas-powered vehicles, making it an eco-friendly option for those looking to reduce their carbon footprint. It's aimed at specific groups, like businesses or individuals who need a flexible mobility solution. But it's more than just a vehicle. It's a dependable companion for work, play, or even emergencies. With adjustable features like handlebars and steering, it can be personalized for maximum comfort. For added safety, built-in lights help users stay visible, especially in low-light conditions. Its modular architecture allows for easy customization, making it adaptable for different uses. Combining cutting-edge tech with ergonomic design, the Envo UPT is a game-changing product that's set to revolutionize how we think about mobility. Meet the SunSwift 7, an amazing solar-powered car brought to life by students at the University of New South Wales. This innovative ride is the latest creation from the SunSwift Racing Team, who have been pushing the boundaries of solar vehicle technology since 1996. Weighing in at just 1,100 pounds, SunSwift 7 boasts a super lightweight and aerodynamic design that helps it maximize energy efficiency. With solar panels on the roof and hood, plus a battery for extra power, this car can zoom along at an average speed of about 53 miles per hour. Recently, it made headlines by setting a world record for the fastest solar-powered race car to cover 1,000 kilometers. Looking ahead, the team has big dreams, aiming to hit an average speed of over 75 miles per hour to secure a new Guinness World Record for solar electric cars over the same distance. How cool is that? Introducing Mudox Vengeance, a versatile vehicle designed for both recreational fun and light industrial tasks, perfect for a wide range of needs. It's a hit among private hunters, farmers, and townsfolk tackling land management chores. While it may resemble the Mudox XL, its internal components make it a standout choice for those looking for cost effectiveness. Built on a sturdy Mudox chassis, it features a skid steer T20 transmission that enhances maneuverability. Plus, with its full-time, non-differential six-wheel drive, you'll get consistent power to all wheels, giving you better traction on any surface. Maintenance is a breeze, requiring just a few basic tools, so it's super user-friendly. With a variety of engine options available, you can pick what suits you best. Overall, this vehicle is ideal for anyone wanting a durable and economical off-road ride. Introducing the Kiwano K01, a game-changer in the world of personal transport. This unique electric scooter rolls on a single wheel, setting it apart from the usual two-wheeled rides. It's versatile enough for both city streets and off-road adventures, making it perfect for any journey. Charging is a breeze. Just about 1 hour gets you up to a whopping 20 miles on a single charge, with a top speed of 20 miles per hour. Aimed at folks looking for a fun and efficient way to handle shorter trips, this scooter starts at $800, making it an affordable entry into the electric scooter scene. Plus, you can customize it with different fender and grip colors and choose between road or all-terrain tires. Want more? Check out the K01 Plus model, which is priced at $1,299 and offers even more options, including sport or urban tires. The Kiwano K01 and its Plus model are designed to fit all kinds of lifestyles, so you can ride in style and comfort. IndyMob, a Milan-based company, is tackling some serious urban mobility challenges, like traffic jams, high costs of traditional vehicles, parking woes, and city restrictions. Their solution? The e-trike, a pedal electric tricycle that's a greener alternative to cars. Designed with a lightweight aluminum frame, you can even opt for a sleek carbon fiber body. This e-trike can zip along at speeds of up to 15 miles per hour, thanks to its 5-speed gearbox and a powerful Bosch motor that delivers robust assistance. Depending on how much you're carrying and the level of motor support, it can travel between 25 and 87 miles on a single charge. Plus, safety and comfort are top priorities. It features hydraulic disc brakes for solid stopping power, suspension for a smoother ride, and bright LED lights for visibility. With the e-trike, you're not just getting around, you're doing it in style and with a clear conscience. Introducing the Podbike e-bike, a standout electric bike that prioritizes comfort and environmental responsibility. With its fully enclosed design, it shields you from the elements while you cruise through the streets. Not only is it stylish and aerodynamic, cutting through wind better than even race bikes, but it also combines human power with electric assistance. When you pedal, you directly power the rear motors through a linked generator, making your effort count. Enjoy a smooth ride with built-in lights and indicators, plus weather protection perfect for those chilly Nordic conditions. Safety is key with features like a crush zone to absorb impacts and rollover protection to keep you secure. This bike seats one adult and one child, making it a great option for families on the go. Plus, its battery lasts for about 18 to 37 miles on a single charge, ideal for short to medium trips. And the best part? In Europe, it's treated just like a regular bicycle, so no license or registration is needed to ride it in bike lanes. Go green with the Podbike e-bike, a fun, sustainable choice for modern transportation. The Sorian QBX is a one-of-a-kind vehicle designed by QBX Quad Bike, a company known for creating and selling quad bikes. What makes the Sorian QBX unique is that it sits somewhere between a bicycle and a car, offering a new type of ride. It can hit speeds of up to 28 miles per hour, which is impressive for something that blends features of both bikes and electric cars. Often called a Veloto, this hybrid combines the best of both worlds for city and country travel. Designed in France, it's super energy efficient, using about 10 times less energy than a small electric car, making it an eco-friendly option. The Sorian QBX can fit two passengers or one adult and two kids, plus a little luggage, so it's great for short trips or daily commutes. Beyond being practical, it's designed to be fun, balancing looks, comfort, and a unique riding experience. Introducing Fat Bike Skiz, the ultimate accessory for turning your fat bike into a snow riding machine. This awesome add-on swaps out your front wheel for a specially designed ski, perfect for taking on snowy trails. The ski's dual arc shape gives you great stability and solid contact with the snow, even when it's up to 18 inches deep. It's packed with cool design features, like ski runners that keep you steady in a straight line, even at higher speeds. Installation is a breeze. Just replace your front wheel and brake, then attach the ski directly to your bike's fork axle and disc brake tabs. And don't worry about compatibility. It works with any modern fat bike or mountain bike fork. Whether you're cruising through slush, groomed trails, powder, or crusty snow, this ski has you covered. Winter cycling enthusiasts will love the freedom to ride beyond the usual paths and explore snowy landscapes like never before. The Aptera Solar Electric Vehicle is a unique, three-wheeled EV powered by solar energy. Its aerodynamic design helps it run efficiently, and its built-in solar panels mean you can charge it using sunlight. In ideal sunny conditions, you might not even need to plug it in, making it the world's first never-charge EV. The Aptera comes with battery options ranging from 25 kilowatt-hours to 100 kilowatt-hours, with the largest providing up to 1,000 miles of range. The basic model can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 6 seconds, powered by two in-wheel motors producing over 100 horsepower. Its solar setup also extends its range, giving the base model 200 miles on a full charge. Though classified as a motorcycle due to its three wheels, it meets high safety standards. Built with lightweight yet strong composite materials, the Aptera is both durable and efficient, starting at an affordable price of $25,900. Introducing the Lit Motors AEV, an incredible autonomous electric motorcycle that's self-balancing, meaning it stays upright all on its own, no kickstand needed. This nifty vehicle combines the best of both worlds. It's small and agile like a motorcycle, yet offers the comfort and safety you expect from a car. You don't have to compromise on comfort, safety, speed, performance, or cost. This ride expertly balances all these factors. With a range of up to 170 miles on a single charge, it can recharge in as little as 5 minutes or take up to 6 hours, depending on your charging method. It's also impressively energy efficient, 8 to 10 times more so than a typical electric vehicle. The AEV can tilt up to 45 degrees for sharp turns and zoom past 100 miles per hour while keeping you stable. Safety features like seat belts, airbags, and a sturdy frame made from steel and aluminum ensure a secure ride. Whether you're commuting or enjoying a weekend drive, this versatile vehicle is a fun and efficient choice, all for a suggested retail price of $32,000. The Emotion Aircraft is a fully electric aircraft designed to take off and land vertically, making it an eVTOL vehicle. This two-seater aircraft is built for speed and efficiency in the air. It features a cutting-edge propulsion system called distributed electric propulsion, which uses 16 electric motors that can tilt. This allows the aircraft to smoothly switch between vertical takeoff and horizontal flight. The aircraft can reach speeds of over 155 miles per hour and travel up to 373 miles on a single charge, making it ideal for long-distance trips. Built with advanced materials like Kevlar and high-strength carbon, the aircraft is lightweight, damage-resistant, and corrosion-free, ensuring durability and performance. Plus, it's environmentally friendly, producing zero emissions. The Emotion aircraft is set to revolutionize air travel by blending eco-friendliness with high performance in ways that traditional aircraft just can't match. The one-wheel GTS series is an impressive electric ride that takes personal transportation to the next level. With a top speed of 25 miles per hour and a range of 16 to 25 miles on a single charge, it's built for adventure. The S-Series packs a powerful punch with a 113-volt powertrain that's 50% more powerful than its predecessors, giving you better acceleration and stability, especially on hills. Thanks to more robust neodymium magnets, you'll experience improved torque and efficiency for a smooth ride. Plus, it features the GT Performance treaded tire and S-Series Lowboy foot pads, ensuring comfort and grip as you cruise. And here's a bonus, it's 2 pounds lighter than the one-wheel GT, thanks to a smart redesign of the battery and management system. Whether you're commuting or just having fun, the GTS series is ready to roll.